Hello YouTube, today I will be showing you how to change your DNS. First you go into network on internet. And then you click on network and sharing center. And then you click manage network connections. And then you click wireless. And then properties. And then you click Internet Protocol version 4. And then you type in on preferred DNS server 208.67.222.222, and then on the alternate DNS server you type in 208.67.222.220, and that is how you change your DNS.